I'm gonna show you guys how I like to clean a crappie with electric fillet knife.
Let's come back here behind the gill plate. Run the knife all the way down. Flip that fillet over. Take the meat off the skin. Got a skinless fillet right there. Come in here, take that rib cage out. Make sure to save that little bit hanging out underneath. So there's a boneless, skinless fillet right there. Throw it in the bowl.
Some good eating.